I'm Lydia Williams, and I'm part of the product marketing management team for Dynamics 365 for Talent. Let's understand how in the October release, we can unlock intelligence as part of our hiring process and ultimately extend the process to match our specific needs for this vacancy. As part of the hiring process, we often receive large quantities of applications for every vacancy, and it can be really hard to understand who is the best candidate for a specific role. We've made it really easy for hiring teams to find the best candidates by including machine learning directly within Dynamics 365 for Talent. The solution will automatically look through every application for a vacancy, compare the skills in their resume against the skills in our job description, and highlight to the entire hiring team which candidates are likely to be best match for the role. This makes it much easier to bring great candidates into the process early on and ultimately reduce the time it takes to find a great candidate to hire for our team. As part of the October release, we have re-platformed Dynamics 365 for Talent onto the common data service for apps. And this really opens up many extensibility options as part of our hiring process. I can include Power BI, I can include Power Apps, and I can ultimately configure my process and make it identically match the specific needs for my role. If we look at Power Apps as an example, I can embed personalized apps at any point in the hiring process. And we have two great examples here of how I've done that. Firstly, as part of my hiring process, I've chosen to include a Power App that's going to identify some key cultural fit interview questions. My hiring team can easily access the Power App directly within Dynamics 365 for Talent, and in this case, receive some guidance on some great questions to ask candidates to assess if they are a great cultural fit for our organization. Another example where I might want to do this is within Dynamics 365 for Talent as part of an onboarding guide for my candidates. I've chosen to include a Power App that makes it really easy for my new hire to choose the laptop before they join the organization. Moving over to the common data service for apps makes it really easy to extend my hiring process, making sure it's a great match for my team. So we've seen here how in the October release, we've got some great new functionality that it's going to make it really easy to unlock intelligence and also extend our hiring process to make it a match for every vacancy within our organization. Thank you.